Hello, welcome to another MLB 16 show, Devin Dynasty.
Of Queens in Flushing, New York.
Back at the home
to
team again.
Beautiful City Field. Today we bring you Diamond Dynasty.
Too smiley on the mound
between
for
the Diablos and the Tigers. These two should provide some big time fire.
Matt Duffy leading off and grounds right back to Smiley. And no cheap runs this game.
Into the box,
Christian Yelich.
He'll get to take his first cuts here.
All right, nice swing and a miss from Yelich.
First strike. Bases are empty, one man out.
I used basically my whole bullpen last game.
Ground ball, right side. Glove by
nice
Castro.
Play by Castro.
Time to first, and there are two away. Carlos Gonzalez.
he's got cargo.
His first opportunity now in the top of the first with nobody on.
Carlos Gonzalez.
He pitches two outs.
Fastball
four pitches
here,
two outs.
Take a look at ball one. 1-0.
Looking at this guy's lineup, he's got a pretty decent lineup. So I guess he's a pretty decent bench.
Got him to swing at a pitch below the knees, 1-1.
Like, I have a decent bench.
Had him off.
Big hack and miss.
It's 1-2.
All right, bingo bango.
Strike away now from going a strong 1-2-3 to start the ball game.
You're done. And
still 1-2 as he fouls it away. Two out, nobody.
Bingo
out.
Bango. Be done. Change up low and in.
Good.
Got him.
Change up in the dirt. Strike three.
McCann. Got it.
First is in time and the inning is over. AJ Pollock comes to the plate to lead things
AJ,
off here.
I have to change it back to my normal thing. All right, Andrew Cashner.
First
line pitch, and of course, Pollock always gets good contact when he lines right out to something.
Striding into the box.
Eduardo Nunez.
As he'll get his first opportunity in this one.
Swing
and a miss on the slider, nothing in one.
Dang it,
really,
I gotta wait.
Better of him now. It's strike two.
Down 0-2 after two.
The last couple
sliders.
Games I've been waiting.
He's got his work cut out for him now.
Out in front of that one, may have been looking fastball. Good job just to make contact.
0-2.
Protecting on 0-2, so we'll do it again.
Gotta go lower with the zone.
Chop foul with the plate, and he stays alive, still 0-2.
Long at bat. He's gonna come up.
And the
slider. Oh, I thought he was gonna come up, man.
Two gone. Adrian Gonzalez. Gets his first cut.
Now.
The bases are empty, and there are two away here in the opening frame.
Nothing doing so far here. He kind of needs to put up a tough at bat right here just to make this guy work a little bit.
Oh, I had home run distance, and no, it didn't. Wow.
Bases are empty here with two men out.
Of course.
High pop up.
Of course.
Lamb is
mm-hmm.
there for it.
Jake Lamb.
And that's the third out. Ryan Braun makes his way to
Ryan
the plate.
Ryan Braun.
He'll get us started here in the top of the second.
He's on my battle royale team.
This game with one swing of the bat because you know he has big time power.
Smiley gets the sign. Here's the
0-1. Excuse me. 0-1. Excuse me again.
And a big swing there by Braun, but he comes up empty. No balls and two strikes.
And on 0-2, I'd be shocked to see another fastball in the strike zone.
Nope.
Lays
no
off
bite.
That time, and it's 1-2.
1-2.
And that
no
misses 2-2.
Lefties with that 2-2 slider down in. Got him. Bingo bango. You got him.
That
da la 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 la.
Jose Abreu.
I thought it was Bobby Abreu for a minute.
Wind up and the pitch.
Good hitter.
Hit well on the ground.
Agon.
Gonzalez
got
is
him.
Up with it. And he'll take this to the bag himself. And there are two away now.
Batting six.
Number eight second steps pitch. Into the box.
Number eight.
Smiley. Oh, I meant I left that change up.
Pretty good ride down the left field line. And this had home run distance, but it just does hook foul.
0-1, here we go. Got the call.
And he's quickly in the hole, 0-2.
And you kind of get the sense that he's not really messing around out there too much. There hasn't been a whole lot of setting guys up here in this inning. He's just trying to get himself back into that dugout as fast as he can.
Oops, I don't know if I got my pulse or not.
Swing
ball
line hard,
but I got it by Galvez.
Shortstop's glove for the third out of the
made the play.
George Springer strides
my
into
man
the
George
now
Springer
lead off the home half
swapping
of the
from fifth
inning.
Spot to fourth spot, and he got jammed up there.
Number 8 is there for it, and he hauls it in for the first out of the inning. Jose Bautista will get his first cuts here.
Hasn't had a hit from me in a while.
Less than impressive swing there to start the at bat. It's 0-1.
And that slider's going to make some guys look bad. When he's throwing it good, it's
jammed
a really
up again.
Tough pitch to get a handle on.
Still looking for our first hit in the ball game. A great pitch there.
Oh my God,
he get extended on that one, and he's down on strikes for the second out.
Freddy
Galvez. Galvez gets his first chance here, looking to make something happen with two gone in the bottom of the second. Ooh, started him with the change, and it's nothing and one.
Chop foul.
Very weakly on the ground, but it gets foul.
Come on, 0-2. Itch.
Swing and he
early.
Up.
I had to itch at those and be late. No, it was early. Get out of play. Get out of play. Get out of play.
He makes the play, and that'll end the inning. Evan Gattis leads it off here. Bottom third of the order set to go here in the third.
Evan Gattis.
Well, he's faced the minimum so far, and obviously it's still early, but they need to get something going because you can't let this guy settle in out there.
Now a fastball to start the third. That misses. It's ball one. Popped high in the air.
Popped up. Gonzalez.
Gonzalez is there for it. And that's the first out of the inning. Jake Lamb settles into the box for his first chance. Smiley's ready. First pitch
Jake
on the way.
Lamb.
Now a swing and a miss.
Off with change
something off that one, and it's strike one.
I tell you, he's got a good pace, a good tempo to him out there right now.
Oh, he had him fooled there. No balls and two strikes. A little bouncer. That goes five.
Come on, guys.
So
we got to check something.
Alive with two strikes. Both teams so far yet to crack the hit column. Now a swing and a ball popped high in the air over toward foul ground. And this is going to wind up a foul ball. The wind up and the 0-2 pitch. Right side. And a diving effort there, but it'll come up empty. It's a base hit. Andrew Cashner comes to the plate, possibly receiving a bunt sign in order to stay out of the double play.
Yeah, and everybody's got a different opinion on this situation. But in reality, it really comes down to how the pitcher is with the bat.
Back.
And
my dad was giving me something.
Only plays to
I don't know if I've uploaded
so the
that.
Does his job as it's a successful sacrifice. Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes. Chop foul at the plate. Strike one. The 0-1 delivery. And boy, they're really giving him fits inside now as he can't get extended there. And it's 0-2 now. Sent out to straightaway center field. Pollock on the run. He's there to track it down, and that'll end the inning.
All right. That ends the inning. Did they get a hit, though?
Brian McCann digs into the box in the bottom of inning number 3.
McCann had a solid hit last game.
Shift here. Now the pitch. Swing
go foul.
Tower. Foul ball, however, strike one. Another one
got jammed. That was solid, but that was foul.
And that
I had a feeling it was going to come up.
McCann is retired for the first down.
Stolen Castro.
Stolen Castro steps in now.
Nope.
Here's a slider to start things out. Looked at for ball one. Chop foul over towards the coaching box. In front of the changeup, and he can't keep it fair. Two strikes on him now.
Here we go, Castro.
Look at that piece. Come up. But he's able to spoil that one off.
You know, got taken down, or I never uploaded it.
Hit to short.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Safe.
The pitcher, Drew Smyly, steps up to the plate in a sacrifice situation. So let's see if that is indeed.
All right, Drew Smyly has the best average of all my pitchers.
And a swing and a miss at a pitch well off the plate. It's strike one.
Now a chopper to
first might only get one.
He's only going to get one.
The tag, and he is out.
That one or two out? Two out.
Coming to the plate now, A.J. Pollock. And he could give his guys an early lead if he can come through here.
Come on, Pollock. You're going home. You're going home. You're going home. You're going home.
And now he has some trouble with it in left.
Just no, 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 no. Go back, go back, go back, go back. Oh, my God. My bad base running. Safe.
Eduardo Nunez.
I didn't realize I was telling him to go back. Dang it. Now if I get a base, I'm going to be mad because I could have scored two.
This is a big ass here we go. For him right here, even though it's still early.
Serve it up.
Swing and a ball chop foul right at home plate. Has to be thinking strikeout here.
Beat it. Damn. Play.
And the two out threat will not come to pass as the inning is. Christian Yelich is ready here as we begin the
Christian
top
Yelich.
Of the fourth. Well, they still don't have any runs on the board yet, so getting this leadoff man on base would be huge. And a base hit, so the leadoff man is on to begin the inning. Stepping in and ready for another shot.
Oh, I know. I never did because I was like, oh, yeah, I could just wake up and do it. I never did upload the Evolvers Chapman video.
So maybe they have a pretty good idea of how to attack him again right here. Sacrifice
attempt. Oh, he's safe. Oh, we got him. Oh.
So the sacrifice attempt turns into a base hit. Ryan Braun is into the box. He was a strikeout victim in his first try.
Well, at the very big least, down Hackett. Striking out is one of the many frustrations
oh my God.
That go along with
didn't mean to do it. Right down the middle. Foul.
And this ball is crushed deep down the right field line. And that nearly would have gotten him on the board. Instead, it's a long foul ball.
A long, loud foul ball. Oh, and then he does that. Egg on. Infield fly. It's not tagging.
Settling in now, Jose Abreu. He got on top of one and was a ground out victim last time.
Now with the double play in order, they'll obviously be looking to induce another ground ball out of him right here.
Smyly comes set, coming at him with the 0-1. Pitch swung on.
I didn't realize it was double steal.
Not in time as he just sneaks in there, and it's a double steal. Pitching has the upper hand early as we're scoreless in inning number four.
Got him.
He got him.
La 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 la.
To get that runner across from third. Number eight. We'll dig in. 0-1 in the ball game. Behind on that one. Now behind in the count. 0-1.
Foul 0-1.
Swing and a miss. It's 0-2.
0-2.
This would be a big time to pick up back-to-back strikeouts if you can get it.
Grounded to short.
All right, fielded
by Galvis.
Galvis got him.
On to the first baseman. Gonzalez will take care of him, and the inning is over.
Bottom four.
Adrian Gonzalez is set to lead us off in the home half of the fourth inning.
Well, they still aren't even on the board yet, so this leadoff guy needs to get on so they can manufacture a run.
Into the windup. Here comes the 0-1. Hit on the ground down the first base.
Oh, but Agon has no speed.
And a good effort as he's able to gather it in and make the play for the first out.
George Springer.
In now, popped out in his first trip.
Yeah, he just uppercut a fastball. That top hand kind of dragged through the zone, which caused the bat head to drop a little bit.
That's a double. Nope, single.
But he can't get it. It's through into the outfield. Jose Bautista comes to the plate looking to put the ball in play. He went down on strikes last time.
Oh,
foul. That one out of play for strike one.
Monte Sanella, I'm going to check. was hitting pretty good, but now he doesn't do anything. Go back, go back, go back, go back, because he's going to tag.
In his tracks, two gone.
No, you aren't ready.
Now this is cut and thrown to first. Into the box now, Freddie Galvez.
Freddie Galvez. Here we go.
That didn't go his way as he popped out in foul territory. Swing and a miss at a first pitch changeup. Nothing in one. To first. Taken in by
and
Abreu.
Out number three.
And he is out on the tag. Evan Gattis heads for the box to start off the fifth in this one.
Absolutely nothing.
Come on, Smiley.
In this game so far, so we'll see if the leadoff man can get something going.
Breaks his bat as this one's popped up, and he'll steer clear of the flying debris to make the catch here for the first down. Now in the box, Jake Lamb. He reached on a single in his first try, and this one's nowhere close as that bounces to the plate for ball one.
Why not? Here we go.
That evens it up, 1-1.
Here we go. Serve it up.
1-1 pitch is a slider that's cut on and missed for strike two.
Boy, he is putting on a clinic out there right now. These guys don't know what to look for.
And this is swung on and missed, so it's two up, two down to start the fifth. Andrew Cashner did his job in his first at-bat, laying down a successful sacrifice bunt.
Yeah, a well-executed bunt his last at-bat, but obviously this time he's swinging away.
First pitch of the AB is swung on and lifted in the air to straightaway center. Pollock is going to have room out there as he puts this away to retire the side. Brian McCann comes to the plate as we get started here in the bottom of the fifth.
Catcher, Ryan McCann.
Bottom three in the batting order here as the first pitch misses to the number seven hitter. It's ball one.
And I'm back. The 1-0. My dad.
Chop foul up the house home plate at strike one. Right side and right
into the shift. Your bobbles at McCann has no speed.
Recovery's a quick one as he gets his man at first. Good composure that time to record the first out of the inning.
Second baseman, Starlin Castro.
Gets on top of one here and chops it foul right at home plate.
Here we go, Castro. It's getting the board here.
Tap foul at home plate. Oh, and you can tell he wanted to hold off, but he swings through the inside pitch anyway, and he becomes out number two.
Here we go, Smiley. Let's get a single here.
Liner second.
Aha.
Pulled in out there at second base, and that'll be that. Matt Duffy makes his way to the box to lead us off in the sixth inning. Smiley steps into the windup and delivers. Tried to bunt his way on base here, but this will roll foul.
Oh, and here we go.
Hit hard to short. Galvez has it.
Easy peasy, lemon squeezy.
Man's retired here to begin the sixth.
Excuse me.
We'll dig in. One for two. He grounded out the first time and followed that with a base hit in his second plate appearance. And he'll just get a piece here as this is chopped foul at home plate. The windup and the 0-1.
It's
taken. Now it's 0-2. One out, nobody on.
Get yellows from three pitches. Bingo, bango, you're done. La 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 la.
Two down to start the sixth inning. Carlos Gonzalez steps in, working on a one for two game so far. Started to go around, but it's
a
strike one anyway.
No, AJ Pollock has been on my team the longest, so I will never bench.
Two out, nobody on.
AJ Pollock, he's part of the original Tigers.
Good job holding up on the low ball there, and it's
so is Drew Smiley.
On 0-2,
if that's a curveball, a changeup, a sinker, then maybe you get a guy to chase. But it's much easier to lay off a pitch down there when it's a straight fastball.
Yeah, yeah. Foul.
And another foul ball.
Let's get him on the little slider. Ooh, missed my pulse.
Got him.
Got him. Bingo, bingo. He's done. La, la, la.
AJ Pollock gets things started here in
AJ
the sixth for the hometown
Pollock
team. And guys, this is the guy you
ooh, for sure swung.
He's your leadoff man, so maybe he can get things started. Set the table for a little bit of a rally. Chop foul right at home plate. High in the air and drifting out to shallow center.
Yelich is under it.
One away.
One out. All right, come on, Nunez.
Eduardo Nunez will dig in for the third time now. He struck out and bounced out in his first two trips. Out in front of it, strike one. 0-1, here's the pitch.
Like I said, we both had kind of decent teams, so decent team plus decent team equals duel. Basically, whoever strikes first is going to get the win.
Stays alive. Now a swing and a miss on a pitch well out of the strike zone as he becomes the second out. Adrian Gonzalez will dig in for a third time now. He's popped out and grounded out.
Go ball.
High in the air out
go.
To center field.
Go. Yelich. No, it was dead center.
And the inning is over. Ryan Braun is set to get us started for the late innings of this one. Smiley peers in. First pitch on its way.
Come on, yep.
Tries to hold back on the swing, but I think it would have been ruled a strike anyway. It's nothing in one. On, he takes something off there and
had
him way out in front for strike two.
Come on. Got him. Bingo, bingo. La, la, la.
He swings and misses for the first out. So one away, and that will bring in the dangerous Cuban slugger, Jose Abreu. Now a swing
not
and
too dangerous when you do that, bro.
A pitch well inside for strike one.
Oh, he's really kept himself in the game here by throwing first pitch strikes to about 70% of the batters he's faced. That's kept him in the ballgame and kept his team in the
ballgame.
Throw on to Gonzalez, and that's out number two. Number eight will dig in, 0 for 2 in the ballgame. First pitch of the at bat on its
one,
way.
Let's go.
Now
up the shoot,
McCann. Right up the shoot. This may be tough behind the plate, and he will indeed make the play in foul territory to retire.
All right, let's go.
The
bottom
side.
Seven.
George Springer steps into the box as the leadoff hitter here.
All right, George Springer.
Action in the bullpen now as a right-hander begins to throw out there.
All right, he's getting someone warming up.
Now a ball.
Go ball. That's why he's my best guy, George Springer.
There, and that one is long gone. A solo shot here.
I know it could be a shutout.
They get on the board first. It's 1-0. Outfield shaded a bit to left center. The first pitch. Jose Bautista stands in as he.
That's why George Springer's my man.
Boy, this at-bat is not starting
Jose
off
Bautista,
well,
not my man.
0-2 now. And
that's
here's
why.
The ball hit in the air. Abreu is there for it. Looks it into his glove, and there's one gone.
One away.
Freddy Galvez digs in.
Freddy Galvez.
Run in, and one gone in the inning.
Ready. Galvez.
Drilled to first. Fielded by Abreu.
All right.
And he'll take this to the bag himself, and there are two away now.
Two down.
Brian McCann will step in, a ground out victim his last time. Just able to get a piece of that for strike one.
Here we go.
Now a ball lifted.
I put the thing up down
to right center field. Number eight onto the
just getting the first, so slow.
All
right. And I deleted the video.
Evan Gattis comes to the plate, then he'll start us off in the eighth.
That was kind of boring. He's gonna quit.
Well, this has been a great game so far, and they're only down by one. So getting this leadoff guy on would be huge for them.
Drew Smiley doing the most work he's ever done for me. Still have Justin Verlander that I've never gotten to use, which I really want to use. Oh, Andrew Pollock all day, every day.
Is there, and he has it for the first down. Jake Lamb will stand in now. He singled and struck out in two trips. He's ready. Here's the first offering.
Lamb
just keeps rolling along as he starts another
just
batter
out
of the strike
rolling
zone.
Boy, he has along.
Been a first strike throwing machine.
That's
old
man River. That old man River. Just keeps rolling along.
That's lifted the other way.
I'm
going to
copy right now again.
Moving under it, Springer.
Springer, my man.
There are two gone now. Standing in
gonna
now,
pitch it?
Pitcher Andrew Cashner.
Well,
Jose Bautista will pinch hit here, and he's the
let's see what his Jose Bautista does. His Jose Bautista hits to my Jose Bautista on the left.
And he throws the fastball by him here, 0-1.
Nope, didn't hit to my Bautista, and Castro.
Throw will go to Adrian at first, and with it, the side is retired. Francisco Rodriguez is on.
All right, K-Rod.
Francisco. Starlin Castro steps in, working on a 1-for-2 game so far. And this one's chopped foul right at home plate. 0-1 count and the pitch.
Dang it.
A swing and a high pop-up. Abreu calls for it. One out.
Run away.
Drew Smiley.
I'm going to let you hit, bro.
Try things again. He's grounded out and lined out in two trips.
For an American League pitcher, he hits pretty good.
Line out, but it just didn't work out. In this game, you have to trust your approach. Eventually, it's going to pay off.
He is averaging thin air that time. That's good for a pitcher. 0-2.
Swing and a miss on the changeup, and there are two gone. A.J. Pollock will
stand Pollock.
In. He flew out his last time up. And this pitch just about saws him off as he can't get extended at all. It's strike one.
Lying Pollock, there you go.
Field. And that's in there, so perhaps some life here with two men out. Eduardo Nunez stands in. Was locked up on strike three in his last trip.
I wanted to see what Pollock Savage was.
Really need him to come through right here.
And a feeble swing that time. It's 0-1.
So I know we haven't been on base now in a while. So.
Chased out of the zone. That's why
I wanted that to stay fair so bad.
A runner on first with two away.
Would have beat it out.
Swung on and he went fishing in the dirt. And
all right.
That ends
strike
the
three. All right, let's go win the game, bro.
Matt Duffy,
top of the order.
They've done a good job keeping him off base at the top of the lineup. He's 0-for-3 thus far.
Yeah, guys, not really providing the spark that they.
Oh my God, now.
Maybe he can make something happen right here.
And that'll put the runner at first here, and we'll have to see how indeed they decide to score that play. Christian
I don't count that as a base hit.
To the plate here.
I guess
we'll
it
was
a slow roller.
With that leadoff man on base.
And it's foul.
Now a bunt attempt here.
Nobody what's happening? Pitch hitter? Nope.
Drops one down here and they'll try to beat it out.
Oh, missed the tag, you
and
idiot.
And he's safe at first as he beats this one out by about a half a step.
We had the out.
So
dumb.
In, Carlos Gonzalez.
Castro, the only mistake you've ever made. We're trying to get cheap runs.
A bare-handed pickup.
Got
him.
No way. That was awesome.
Ryan Braun comes to the plate looking for a pitch to hit. Both the tying and go-ahead runs are in scoring position with only one away.
Cow.
And this ball hits sharply toward the first base coaching box. It's a foul ball.
Oh, my God. Mr. Pulse.
Drops one down.
Oh,
here.
He just,
try to beat it
he
out.
Just completed the squeeze.
Scoops it up. Throw to first.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
In time, and we've got ourselves a tie ball game. Jose Abreu settles in to hit in a critical moment in this.
Can I pause? Thank you.
This is a situation where you can't chase a
ball.
Oh,
no. Sit down. No, not you. Someone didn't pitch.
And now we'll see some action in the bullpen as the lefty starts to get loose. And this one's tapped foul.
If I get a double play. All right, Smiley, you did a good job. Cheap runs. Cheap runs.
Here as he gets this one down. Throw to first in time, but the safety squeeze there gets him a run. Number 8 stands in.
I hate people that do this. Like, get hit runs normally. No one respects you. I was getting a friend request, dude. I have sort of friend request to people I play. But, you know what? You want to get cheap runs like that? No.
Punched hard the other
like
way.
That I respect. If it was tied now, I'd be like, all right.
Play, it's a base hit.
All right, I just got a base hit off me.
From second, it's now 3-1. Evan Gattis steps in to try and keep things going now with a runner at first following the RBI single.
And that's a nice job right there to drive in the run by the last guy, and it can definitely fire up a team when someone comes through big time with two
outs. That was all right.
Throw to first
so some cheap runs.
Time, but the damage has been done. Adrian Gonzalez.
Hey, John, here we go.
Stand in now. He's been kept quiet out of the number 3 hitless in his 3 at-bats so far.
Carter of course. Caps.
Is on now to try to close things down here in the ninth.
Nope.
A fastball off the plate away. It's ball one. Squared that one up just a little late.
Now leave that curveball up again.
One and two.
They haven't been afraid of coming right after this guy. They've made him have to swing the bat.
Late making contact on that swing and will do it again on one and two. Again, he sends it out of play.
So good. So close to just smacking it out of here.
Now here's a
go
swing,
ball.
And Adrian sends
go
a
ball.
High fly ball deep to right field. And that's going to wind up hooking just a bit foul. So a missed opportunity there. Swing and a
dang
miss.
It.
And that'll get a groan.
That one fair would have been so happy. Because it would have had George Springer coming up.
First offering on its way. George Springer is in with one away now as he swings and misses here at strike one. Right over the top with that curveball, and it's 0-2. And he strikes him out as well.
Oh, he comes
so
up with the fastball.
Back punch outs here to the first 2 men he faces out of the bullpen. Gregory Polanco will get the call to pinch hit here as we'll see what he can do with two out and the bases empty. And that swung on and missed for strike one.
Oh, he's got him eaten right out of the palm of his hand now. Two strikeouts already here in the inning.
Oh, my God. Now he's going to come back up with the fastball.
After a first pitch out of the strike zone.
Swing and
I don't know, but it was too high.
Out, and that'll do it.
All right, you want cheap runs?
The ball game is over.